Hell pods primed. I like how when you survive, you come back with guts and blood all over you. Michael.
Huh?
Have you noticed that when you survive, you come back with blood and guts on you?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
They added that. Look at that. I'm covered in bug green.
I love this, dude. I was looking up what happens if I get kicked, and the dude's like, I called the extract and they kicked me, and the dude's like, yeah, you deserve to be kicked for that.
Yeah.
He's like, you do not call extract in someone else's game, especially if you're a random, unless they tell you to.
Oh shit, it's got the fungus.
I gotta put some fucking deodorant on, holy shit.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Overalls.
Yeah, she was right.
That is pretty cool. I'm gonna be like a, I'm gonna be a sacrifice.
You're a walking artillery battery. Oh, that's a charger.
Is that the only objective?
Destroy bug holes, yeah.
Only 11? That's gonna be easy.
Well, we got 12 minutes to do it.
Well, there's 4 right here. I'm gonna kill this charger.
Don't charge, fucker. Oh my god, I almost killed myself with that. Oh, holy shit, there's a lot, yeah.
I was gonna get that one. That's cool. Oh, you already got all 4? Jesus, that was easy.
Any more buttholes?
Yep, buttholes. I think. I don't know what that crash is.
Might not be. We're gonna find out in a second. Oh,
there's
no,
two chargers.
No, it's just a point of interest.
I'm gonna throw a 500 kilogram bomb over there.
Okay, don't yet. Okay. Fuck, I don't have any stims.
I think I got them.
You got some of it.
I fucking hate these things. Kill the charger.
Oh, Give up. Here, come get this radar tower with me. Oh, you're dead. Oh, shit.
Waiting on that for a while. Thought.
Yeah, why didn't you say something? I would have responded to you.
I thought you knew.
No, I didn't.
I was like, oh, he's busy with the charger. He'll get me when he's done with the charger. Man.
Okay, do you have on the tower? Blood group, stay down.
I can't stay down either. This charger's fucking dead. What? Okay, yeah.
Okay, tower's about to be raised. Alright, turn it 180 degrees. Going good.
Oh,
got it. Found the dip.
Ah, he moved.
We should be able to see where. Woo, that's a bio.
It's not on you. It's okay.
He is right on me. He is still alive.
Damn, stop leading him away from all the orbital barrages.
Bro, I am fighting for my life right now. You don't have to forgive me for a little bit.
I used everything, and you're waiting to walk away.
You got killed by your own orbital barrage.
I know, because you made him walk away.
Fuck. Let's go. It's not showing me bughole locations. So which one?
Somehow we only have three bughholes.
Yeah, we only had the three from that one nest. We gotta find more.
I think 11 minutes for this type of mission is really hard.
Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. How is this bio still fucking alive, too? I just got killed by the bio side. There's a nest right where I died. Oh, man.
One moment.
Yep.
Calling in reinforcements.
I'll end up there and get it.
Salute to democracy.
Go down there, there's bugs. This is the worst mission of the bunch we have, so let's just finish this one then. The last
I got killed by Ashley. I don't think we're going pass. Be real.
Yeah, it's gonna be tight.
I think it's gonna be a no. Like, no pass.
Holy shit.
Still no bug holes.
Yeah, they must be on the other side of the
My god, I see the Bile Titan.
Yeah, we hit him with like 8 fucking rockets. There's some bug holes right in front of you. Mm-hmm. So, man.
I'll summon you on the bug holes ahead of this.
Yep.
One. Two. Oh, you landed on that one.
Oh, you killed me.
That was the nade that I threw to explode that one. And you landed on it right after I threw the nade to explode it. It killed me too, to be fair.
There's one more. We'll get it. Okay, those are done. Bile Titan.
Just need 3 more bug holes.
Yep, keep running.
Let's go opposite directions.
Oh wait, no, right ahead of us, they're stopping us. There should be bug holes there.
Whoa, fuck! Don't exactly know how I'm gonna live through this. Nice. Got him. Suck my dick, Bile Titan. It didn't shoot him. It chose not to shoot him. Oh fuck, my shit just got shot. Oh no.
Got him.
I would stay right there. Do not go towards the bugs at all, because there's a big bomb over there.
Holy shit, yep. Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched. Okay, I'm going to try and get this fucking mess real quick. Yep, here's the stalking mess. You can hear them the fucking out and about, yep.
Hopefully there's 3 and not just 2.
There's another stalker nest regardless.
Where is the, I'll start heading towards the back at the extraction. So
yeah,
hopefully we
can
extract
the extraction
before.
And get ready to call it.
Why do we need to extract?
We don't have to. We'll just not get a speed for extracting. We won't be able to take any samples.
Yeah, we don't have any.
But they removed the level cap's 150 now, anyways.
Okay. I mean, it's not like I was anywhere near the level cap.
Okay, I'm about to get it.
I like how instead of completely redoing the leveling system every single time they want to change it,
nope.
They just add more levels instead of erasing all of your progress
like Destiny
did every single time they dropped a new expansion pack. Yep.
Yeah, they just made all of your loot completely useless.
Yep.
Go ahead and start the extract.
Except for like perks and shit.
And even then, all the shit you had was completely useless.
And it's only
season.
Useful in the Crucible, not in PvE. And only during like legacy events. Fucking bullshit.
Already did.
Already did what?
Good news is we get to keep like medals and shit, I think, no matter what.
We did it.
Oh.
So the different ones,
well,
instantaneous.
Oh yeah, because when it's the shuttle at the very end of a mission, like a 12-minute mission, they changed it so it's a guaranteed shuttle. You don't have to be there.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so it makes it so it's not just fucking stupid.
Well, I was able to summon the ship before I died.
Yeah, but it's like, you see how it's not disappearing even though, it's not disappearing even though I'm not there? Fucking stop it. Oh, the fucking fire natives. Oh, that's a bio.
Amazed we finished that one.
Despite us,
will you be able to spawn me?
No, I can't. The shells are numb. We have no stratagems. So.
That's right.
Despite fucking off for half the game, we actually managed to win.
Nice job.
Yeah. All right, I'll be right back.